тебе. Откуда вы? Сюда приходите.
Здравствуйте. Мы из Латвии. Мы второй раз участвуем в вашем фестивале. В этом году мы решили немножко по-другому представить свою страну, рассказать.
Hello. So that is Snezhana is from Latvia, and it's a short time she's here. And now she would like to speak a little bit about the paint.
Букет, потому что, наверное, это как любой женщине очень приятно получить букет, порадовать окружающих своими цветами яркими. Писала я его весной после очень в Латвии у нас не очень хорошая погода, но так и в Лондоне. А тут захотелось очень ярких красок и вот что-то такое, чтобы запомнилось.
So this paints its flowers, and as every woman like flowers, and Snezhana would like to show these beautiful flowers as a part of woman life, and she paints she wrote this paint in the spring, so it's a real time for such colors.
Именно Golden Time Talent 2 года обратно дал пинка, поучаствовал, заняла 2-е место и поняла, что нет предела к совершенству. Решила брать уроки, потому что я не профессиональный художник.
Snezhana took place in Golden Time Talent 3 years ago, and it was a start for her, because she is not a professional artist. So thank you very much to Golden Time that show the way to Snezhana to continue with her paints and thank you.
И в этом году я решила поставить себе 3 цели. До 50 лет поучаствовать в благотворительности, стать моделью, мечта детства, и открыть свои 2 выставки.
And for this year, Snezhana had 3 goals. The first one was to to start with charity. And this year, Snezhana had possibility to work with children, and it was masterclass for the children, so it was her first goal. The second goal was to become a model, and this year she became a model in art and fashion project. And this and the third goal was the third goal was to start with her personal exhibitions, and this year Snezhana had already 2 exhibitions, her personal, her private exhibition. So in December she will be 50 years old, and till this 50 years old she decided to finish with these 3 goals. So this year was really very very wonderful for her, but it's not the end of this year, so I think many other wonderful things will continue.
Участвуйте. Не бойтесь, потому что нет предела совершенства, и возраст вообще не помеха.
So she would like to recommend to everyone to take place in such exhibitions, because the ages it's not a finish. It's a time to start. And thanks again to Golden Time for this wonderful begin for her Snezhana. Wait, thank you very much.
Спасибо большое за интервью.